because I got hit.
After 2 months, she was moved illegally from the neurology floor to the psychiatric inpatient floor. I say illegally because it has to be a readmittance by a psychiatrist. And the person that moved her there was a psychologist who happened to be doing